13 Rights and Laws the Individuals with Disabilities Education Act, IDEA. https://sites.ed.gov/IDEA/. Federal law mandating that all children, regardless of disability, are entitled to a free, appropriate education, without extra cost and in the least restrictive and least segregated environment possible. The Rehabilitation Act of 1973. https://www.access-board.gov/the-board/laws/rehabilitation-act-of-1973 federal law which mandates all federal government agencies, and agencies with federal government contracts, to take affirmative action to employ people with disabilities. It also protects otherwise qualified people with disabilities from being denied services or benefits from a program receiving federal money. The Americans with Disabilities Act, ADA. www.ada.gov Federal Civil Rights Law which guarantees individuals with disabilities equal opportunity in employment, public accommodations, state and local government services, transportation, and telecommunications. The Developmental Disabilities Assistance and Bill of Rights Act of 2000. https://about-acl/authorizing-statute/developmental-disabilities-assistance-and-bill-rights-act-2000 Federal law mandating that an individual with a developmental disability has a right to appropriate treatment for his or her disability, and that treatment should be designed to maximize the individual's potential. The Fair Housing Act. www.justice.gov/CRT/Fair-Housing-Act-2 Federal law which prohibits discrimination in the sale or rental of houses and apartments. It is also discriminatory to refuse to allow the modification of the home to provide physical access. The Motorized Wheelchair Lemon Law. www.consumeraffairs.gov/news/consumer% 20 Briefs Motorized Wheelchair Lemon Law PDF The Wheelchair Lemon Law requires manufacturers to give customers warranties of at least 1 year that cover defects which impair the use, value or safety of the chair or scooter. After 3 unsuccessful attempts at repairing the same problem with the wheelchair or motorized scooter or if the wheelchair or motorized scooter is out of service for a total of 20 days, the customer may be entitled to a replacement, refund, or early lease termination, minus a reasonable allowance for use. The Snow Removal Act. www.njleg-state-nj/2006/bills/PL07/287 PDF In a public parking area, the person who owns or controls the area shall be responsible for assuring that the restricted spaces remain free from obstruction. This includes shopping carts and other debris. Ice and snow must be removed within 24 hours after the weather condition has ceased. New Jersey Accessible Parking Laws See Appendix 1, PG 56 Open Public Records Act, OPRA. www.nj.gov/OPRA/Requires most branches of state, county, and municipal government to provide citizens with the opportunity to inspect, copy, or examine government records. It does allow public agencies to protect citizens' personal information. Older Americans Act. www.io.gov Federal Civil Rights Law passed in 1965, which has since been amended. It created the Administration on Aging and provides funding for research and training projects. It also provides nutrition programs, health promotion and disease prevention, in-home services, and protection of the rights of older persons. The amended act created the National Family Caregiver Support Program, which helps families care for elders who have illnesses or disabilities. Mental Health Parity Act. www.nj.gov/stigma-council/community/legislation Federal law which prevents group health plans of employers with more than 50 workers from placing dollar limits on mental health benefits that are lower than annual or lifetime dollar limits for medical and surgical benefits offered under the plan. This law does not, however, require group health plans to include mental health coverage. Health Insurance Portability and Accountability Act, HIPAA. www.hhs.gov/OCR/Privacy Federal Law which establishes national standards to protect individuals' medical records and other health information. Insurance carriers, healthcare clearinghouses, and healthcare providers are required to comply with its privacy standards. It gives consumers the right to request to inspect, copy, or amend their medical records, and to limit disclosure of information. Danielle's Law. www.njlegstate.njs/2002/bills/3000/2572i1pdf New Jersey state law which requires staff working at public or private facilities for persons with developmental disabilities or brain injuries to call 911 in cases of medical emergency. Air Carriers Access Act. www.transportation.gov/airconsumer/passengers-disabilities Federal law which requires airlines to accommodate the needs of passengers with disabilities. It prevents airlines from refusing to transport a passenger solely because of a disability. Limits the circumstances under which passengers with disabilities must provide advance information about their disabilities to air carriers. States that assistive devices do not count against passenger baggage limits. And sets accessibility guidelines for airplane facilities. Airline personnel must provide routine physical assistance but are not required to provide what would customarily be regarded as personal care assistance. However, if a passenger requires an attendant, the airline must transport the attendant free of charge. The law does not require an airline to transport an individual who may endanger the health or safety of others. The Act mandates that a complaints resolution officer, CRO, be immediately available to resolve disputes between airlines and passengers with disabilities. The Work Incentives Improvement Act. www.sa.gov/work/overview.html The Ticket to Work and Work Incentives Improvement Act of 1999 increases beneficiary choice in obtaining rehabilitation and vocational services. Removes barriers that require people with disabilities to choose between health care coverage and work. And ensures that more Americans with disabilities have the opportunity to participate in the workforce and lessen their dependence on public benefits. New Jersey Law Against Discrimination, NJLAD. www.state.nj.us/lps/dcr/law.html New Jersey state law which prohibits discrimination in employment, housing, places of public accommodation, and credit and business contracts on the basis of race, creed, color, national origin, nationality, ancestry, age, sex, familial status, marital status, domestic partnership status, affectional or sexual orientation, atypical cellular or blood trait, genetic information, liability for military service, mental or physical disability, perceived disability, or AIDS and HIV status. There are exceptions to these prohibitions. Family Support Act. www.familysupportcoalition.org/the-family-support-act.php The Family Support Act created family-driven regional family support planning councils to assist families in making service decisions that best meet the needs of their members with disabilities. The Fair Labor Standards Act. www.dol.gov/whd/flsa/ The FLSA establishes minimum wage, overtime pay, record-keeping, and youth employment standards affecting employees in the private sector and in federal, state, and local governments. Legal assistance. Civil rights. The Division on Civil Rights, within the New Jersey Department of Law and Public Safety, is responsible for investigating allegations of discrimination and for seeking resolution through conciliation, hearings, or court orders. People with disabilities can file a complaint by calling the division or any of its enforcement branches. Complaints must be filed with the Division on Civil Rights within 180 days after the alleged act of discrimination. NJ Division on Civil Rights. P.O. Box 090 Trenton, New Jersey, 08625-0090 Telephone, 609-292-4605 www.nj.gov/og/dcr/index.html See pages 14 and 30 Disability Rights Information Services. The following telephone numbers and internet sites offer access to federal agencies and other organizations which provide information about the Americans with Disabilities Act, ADA, as well as guidance in understanding and complying with provisions of the ADA and other federal disability rights laws. Department of Justice. ADA Information Line, 800-514-0301 www.ada.gov. Equal Employment Opportunity Commission, EOC. National Headquarters Telephone, 800-669-4000 to be automatically connected to the nearest EOC field office, 866-408-2875 www.eoc.gov. Federal Communications Commission. Consumer Information on Telecommunications Relay Services, TRS, Telephone, 888-225-5322 VP, 844-432-2275 www.fcc.gov/encyclopedia/telecommunications-relay-services-TRS. U.S. Access Board. Documents and Questions, 800-872-2253 www.access-board.gov. Information on other laws of interest. Individuals with Disabilities Education Act, IDEA, of 1990. U.S. Department of Education. Office of Special Education and Rehabilitative Services. Telephone, 202-245-7468. HTTPS, sites.ed.gov/IDEA/. Fair Housing Act of 1988. New Jersey/New York HUD Fair Housing Office. Telephone, 800-496-4294 www.hud.gov/offices/FHEO/about/FHHUBS.CFM. Rehabilitation Act of 1973. Disability Rights Section, Civil Rights Division, U.S. Department of Justice. Telephone, 800-514-0301. www.ada.gov. Americans with Disabilities Act. At a glance, Title I, Employment, ensures that qualified job applicants and employees with disabilities are protected from discrimination on the basis of disability. Enforced by the Equal Employment Opportunity Commission, EOC. Title II, Public Services, requires equal access for people with disabilities to state and local government programs and services. Enforced by the Department of Justice, DOJ. Title III, Public Accommodations and Services Operated by Private Entities, mandates access to goods and services to people with disabilities in places of public accommodation. Enforced by the Department of Justice, DOJ. Title IV, Public Communication Systems, establishes the telecommunication relay service and requires any public service announcement that is funded wholly or in part by the federal government to be closed captioned. Enforced by the Federal Communications Commission, FCC. Title V, MISC. Compliance Mechanisms for the Administration of the Provisions of the ADA,